I have just been handed a statement from a Mr. Plankton, entrepreneur and proprietor of the Chum Bucket. It reads, I, Plankton, would like to request the services of a few first-class citizens who would be so kind to help me restore my spectacular contraption that these robots have damaged. Once completed, I will rule the I will then be able to help all the friendly citizens of Bikini Bottom. That is all.
Holy sea cow, what's that smell? No wonder Plankton never has any customers. This must be where all the robots are coming from. Okay, I'm going in.
Find different colored keys to unlock rooms. Avoid the robots by hiding in the different rooms. Collect all of the machine parts to continue to the next game. SpongeBob to the end of the hallway and through the door. Click the switches in a specific order to remove the arms blocking the way. Clear all three levels to continue to the next game.
one, a small gear. One, a switch!
And he made it, ladies and gentlemen! Let's give him a hand! I get it, Hall of Arms. And...
Quit laughing, little square dude, and get me out of here!
Oh, right away, Sandy.
Answer trivia questions correctly to free Sandy from the cage. As the timer counts down, wrong answers will be removed. Score at least 500 points to continue to the next game.
I'm ready!
Sandy's karate gear?
What does Sandy breathe inside her tree dome? Where does Sandy live?
Way to go! You've earned a magnet!
What martial art does Sandy practice with SpongeBob?
Sandy, do during the winter. What color is Sandy's bikini? Where did Sandy and SpongeBob first meet? How does Sandy breathe underwater?
Oh!
Sandy's water suit. Where is Sandy from?
Lasso the spider bots with a rope before they reach Sandy. Use the mouse to draw a circle around the robot to capture it. Collect all of the machine parts to continue to the next game.
With your name on it. Yee-haw! Ninja Squirrel! You ready for your whooping? I've got a knuckle sandwich with your name on it.
You've collected a bucket!
Switch to see where the contraption is broken. Drag and drop each machine part to its correct location on the contraption. Place all of the machine parts correctly to continue to the next game.
Hooray! Yeah! Hooray! 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 Yeah! Yippee! I don't want to do that. Yippee! Hooray! Hooray! Yippee! Hooray! Why would I want to put that there? Hooray!
Practice your karate by chopping the robots as they appear. Click the mouse button on the robot you want to karate chop. The more robots you hit, the higher your score will be.